friends, Tony here. I want to say hello to you. Listen, I want to do a recap of the video I did just the other day. Some of you got the impression that I made a judgment call against Vemma, and I did not. If you go back and look at that video I did the other day, I think it's called Vemma Scam or something like that. I did not call Vemma a scam. I did not, I was not critical of the company nor the organization, the leadership, because I don't know the company. I don't know the leadership. I don't know the comp plan. I'm not even sure if I know anybody in Vemma. But if I'm not mistaken, I did say that I'm going to hold judgment. I'm not going to pass judgment on Vemma until all things are settled in court. Because, again, they are being investigated by the FTC for running an illegal pyramid scheme. Now, that may be just in the eyes of the FTC. Again, Vemma may be above board in everything it does. We don't know. I don't know. If I'm not mistaken, in the early years, Amway went through something like this, but they have bounced back and they recovered. So that's the next thing I want to go to is if Vemma does not bounce back, those of you who have a great bit invested in this company, if you've learned some skill sets, if you have a great team, then take this to the next opportunity. Learn from your mistakes or the company's mistakes or whoever's mistake. Learn from the mistakes and then recover from it, because the world has not come to an end. Those same skill sets you used in Vemma, find you another great opportunity, another great company, and build from there. And the third thing I wanted to talk about is, just like we talk about there is no security in jobs, this is proof that there's no real security in building a company. I'm talking about a company or building around a product. Here's what we've learned from this. This company was doing well, sold $200 million, whatever. I don't know even how much money they had made. But with all of that success, this company has now crashed. It may bounce back, but this is evidence that there's no real security in a company. What you want to focus on is building you. I've heard some people say, build you, Inc. You know, build your name, brand your name. So if this happens, then you can take those same skill sets and the people who have followed you and can rebuild and do something great and another opportunity. And the next thing I want to talk about is learn from this company's mistakes. I'm not sure if I said this earlier, but most of us, when we came into the profession of network marketing, I can almost say almost all of us had a leader, a sponsor, a recruiter who comes in and all they talk about is recruit. Go make your list, call your mom, your dad, your uncle who's on his way out of here, get them on your list and you talk to them. And then once you get them on your list, you tell them to do the very same thing. And in that process, you fail to educate the people on the products or the service or even the skill sets of network marketing. It takes a skill set to develop a great foundation. And you do that not by building a team or not by building a company, but building the people. You know, when I say building a team, recruiting is just, that's team. And team is good, but in that team, you have to build each individual. Build each individual within that team. So if something happens, if it implodes, then you have a strong team that's able to recover. And so I don't know if this is worth anything to anybody. Just share it out to those of you out there in YouTube land. And on this video, I'm going to put my email address. I wanted to talk to anybody that has been in Vemma. If you've, you've been affected by this situation, come on my radio show and just talk to me about it. Tell the world your side of the story and how it may have affected you in a negative light. And again, this is not to bring criticism against the leadership of Vemma, because I don't know what happened, but just how did it affect the people in the field? Not just the people in the field, but the people within the offices, the people who make deliveries, I mean, the fulfillment company. You know, all of these people are affected. All of these people have a family. So we just wanted to talk to people who have been affected by this. And again, network marketing in general, you know, we've been affected by it because it's already hard to get people to even take network marketing seriously. And when something like this happens, it gives them more fuel for the fire. So again, this is Tony. Again, if you're interested, go ahead and email me at the email address I'm going to put here, and we can bring you on the show. If you find any value in this, just go ahead and share it with your friends. And you all, my friends, you all be blessed.